Hi friends, welcome to Ashwin's World. Few lines on volcano. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. A volcano is a mountain where molten rock erupts through the surface of the earth. When a volcano erupts, lava, ash and gas is expelled from it. It is a hole in the earth from which molten rock and gas erupt. Volcanoes hold very hot liquid called magma. It glows bright orange and is held in a chamber within the volcano. After it has left the volcano, it is called lava. Very hot lava flows can cover large areas of land, destroying homes and habitats. Once the lava has cooled down, it will turn into solid rock. Volcanic ash can make it hard for people and animals to breathe. Some volcanoes can take thousands of years to form. Others can grow overnight. Volcanoes can be active, dormant, or extinct. Most volcanoes are found in countries that have coastlines on the Pacific Ocean. A volcanic eruption can cause tsunamis and other threatening natural calamities. Some of the famous volcanoes of the world are Mauna Loa in Hawaii, Mount Fuji in Tokyo, Japan, Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania.